How's it going, everybody, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. As you can see, what we're gonna do next is we just beat the giant ass robot that was right over here that they managed to clean up fairly quickly. And so our next step right now is to find one of those striders, the horse robot guys, and we're gonna try to override them, because once we override them, we can actually start to ride and control machines too, which is really cool. So now the game is picking up. It's picking up really well. So hopefully it's gonna be more fun as we go more into the step in the story, because I got a lot of questions and no answers. Because I want to know exactly, you know, like where. Oh shit! Is that a raccoon? Got it. Yeah, there's a raccoon. Sweet, fatty meat. All right, let's go. Yeah, I want to know. Oh, there they are. Strider. All right, let's tag him. All right. So there's Striders. I think I gotta walk up to the objective spot here.
Striders, I can test the override device on them. Should go
okay.
Quiet.
So we gotta get near one undetected. Alright, let me throw a rock.
Nice.
He's gonna see
quiet.
Me right there. Which one's closest? They're gonna see me. Alright. Okay, let's try to lure it over here. You're gonna follow? Yeah, it's gonna follow. Follow. Alright, turn around, bud. Turn around. Turn around, it's okay.
Okay.
I'm so confused, okay. Jesus Christ. Alright, slowly but surely, guys. Slowly but surely. The slower we. Oh, crap. All right.
Okay, here it goes.
Oh shit, let's brand this mofo. Okay, is it done?
It worked. It's my
oh, nice.
That a boy. That's more like it.
Oh shit. Oh crap.
Ride.
Let's dip.
Dip.
This
beats walking.
I guess it'll like it when we take over their buddy. Alright, let's zip, let's zip. Go.
Probably can't ride them.
Alright, the faster we press X, the faster we move. Oh, sweet. That's so cool. Now we can travel faster through everywhere now and not have to worry about anything.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Oh, damn.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Dangers beyond the embrace, the proving massacre, war party. Massacre of the war party, the war chief.
You said war chief Sona is
Let's
missing.
Talk about the war chief.
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago. And since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
All right.
I should be on my way.
Time to go.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
May the goddess protect.
There we go, bud. Come here. There we go, bud. Come here.
Come here.
There we go. All right. So, let's... Give me a second, bud. Give me a second. Let's quick save that bitch real quick. Alright. Ready? Let's ride. Let's ride! Let's ride. Alright. Here we go. We're riding a horse. But I will remember... Oh, what's that? Oh, bud. Chill out. Begin the hunting... Begin the hunting trials. Okay. Chill out real quick, buddy. I need to get some items. Stock on items, guys, before we go. Health, of course. And more wood. Because we need some wood. Because... Oh. Watch. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. You're gonna see me, so we gotta dip. Come on. Alright, let's go around them. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, good thing we don't have to go through them. Oh, look, rad. Oh, shit. Oh, campfire is open. Alright, we can't go through there. Okay. Can we go up here? Can you go down there, bud? Yeah, I got it. They're right there. I'll see you down. Let's wait for him downstairs, but look at... Oh, damn, the little deer. Boom! Oh, damn! What was that? What was that? Holy shit! Oh, crap. Ah, oh, shit. We're blinded. Blinded. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a powerful hit. Robot. Oh, get it, get it, get it, son! There we go. Sit down, buddy. Alright, there's one missing. Oh shit, I wonder what that was. If they were drinking from it, I would imagine it's like that oil shit or some oil. And we just literally blew them all up. Sweet. That was so cool. It's just a random explosion and they all died. Alright, let's get all their items because we need their items. We need to make sure we're good, fully stocked for any, you know. Alright. Let's call everybody. Hey bud, where are you at? Over here. You make traveling so much easier. Oh crap. Can't cross the water. Is there like a bridge? Hold up, let's see if we can find a bridge or something. Oh no, bad idea. Oh shit. Go, 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 go. Is there a bridge? No, there's not a bridge. Alright, bud. I gotta let you go right here. Be safe. I I'm seriously hiding in this little patch of grass. Alright, let's see if we can override him. Don't turn around. Oh! Never mind. Yep. Alright, let's jump in the water because this is where we gotta go. Oh, can we actually hunt the fish? I think we can, that'd be cool. Alright, listen. Never mind. Alright, let's start the campfire. Let's gather around a campfire and sing them campfire songs. C-A-M-P-F-R-S-O-N-G song. Alright. Merchant. What do you got for me today, bud? Hunter bow attachments. Shadow slinger. I want to get that. The rope cast. This weapon is used to tie down machines and mobilize them larger. Targets require more rope, and attaching a tight machine with reduced time can be modified. That can come in handy, but the sling. Basically throw like grenades and stuff. 70 shards. But I think we should upgrade her bow. Yep. Oh, travel pack. That's one. You know what? Okay, so this is what we're gonna do, guys. I'm going to buy the slingshot. Is that, oh, what was this? A close range fire. Oh, nice. You know what? Let's sell some stuff. What can we sell? I don't think we need the lens, metal burner. All right, it's modifications, poisons. Shit. And then we just gotta come. All right, we gotta hunt some more. Okay, let's keep going, guys. Oh shit. Let's just loot these dead corpses on the floor. Talk to Neil. Tempting, but we're on a mission, and I don't want to do any side quests, because then we're gonna go way off. Signal.
Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. The city of the old ones.
Oh, the ruins, yeah. World. Okay, Scraper. Oh, what's that? I don't know. Signal.
That signal. Where is it coming from?
Okay. We're in a Devil's Thirst. There's a signal broadcast. Oh. Oh, it's a goose. Oh, never mind. Just the goose. Alright, let's go. Someone's been broadcasting a signal up here. Alright.
So the signal must
oh my Jesus.
I need to find a way to climb it.
Oh my god, we found one. Oh shit. Okay, let's go, let's ride it. We gotta get on top of it. Oh crap, come on. How do I get up? Oh my god, they're more beautiful than I thought.
Oh boy. It's too dangerous to climb its legs. We'll have to find another way onto its back.
Where are you going? No. Oh,
shit. Girl said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the
They found me.
Jeez. Maybe I should try to find her.
Okay, it's going around.
I should be able to jump onto the tunnel.
Oh, shit. Come on, let's go back up. Come on, I'm trying to climb up there. Ah, Jesus Christ, there's a watcher around here too. Oh shit, where the hell am I? No idea where I'm at. Just fell through this freaking hole. Alright, let's get out of here. Ah, man, he's going around in a circle. Where is he? There he is. Okay, sweet. Alright, come on, we gotta jump on him. We need to get up there. Right here. Oh, come on. No, get up. Come on. Ah, Jesus. Ah, crap. We fell too far. Oh, damn, guys. That was so cool. That thing looks so great. I was like, what is that big old thumping noise on the ground? Like, I hope it wasn't like a sawtooth or something. I was like, shit. But is that freaking giant? I guess there's like giraffes in a sense, but.
Another signal.
Man.
I must be closing in on the signal. Garl asked me to find Sona, the war chief. I need to find a way up to the Tallnecks' head.
Where is it? What's that over there? Where is it? I hear it. We're getting closer. We're getting closer, I can hear it. Oh, it's on the other side. There it is. Tallneck. There we go, that's what it's called. YOLO it, let's run for it. Alright, holy shit, guys. That is beautiful. You're one beautiful creature. Alright, let's dodge him.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the Tallneck.
Get off me. Come on, no, come on, get on, go, oh, we missed, shit, we missed it, alright, it's right here, come on, jump, oh, sweet,
okay.
We're on it,
time to climb up to its head,
yes, we're on it, nice, alright, let's go, let's climb this Tallneck's neck, the first one we got encountered this time, oh, this is so cool, alright, override.
I know. I wouldn't want to be poked in the head either.
Oh, nice. We got a little... Oh, that's so cool. It's like in Far Cry. When you unlock the... When you unlock this, its towers. Hey, buddy. That was legitness. That was so cool, but just don't crush me, bud, please. Alright, so now we follow the footsteps. Now we gotta find that Sonya girl, but that was amazing. That was amazing, guys. Alright, where are you? Show me the way. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh. I thought it was like some Minotaur shit. I was like, fuck. Oh shit, there's some sort of city? Oh my god, look at the stars, guys. That's beautiful. Alright, I think we're in some sort of city. Yeah, there's a stop. Yeah. Street lights and all that. Oh shit. Nice, got it. We are hunters, guys. Go. Alright, so this way. Alright, what's that over there? Ancient debris, okay. Damn. I wonder... Again, guys, this is beautiful.
Ancient debris. I can't stay away.
Ancient toothpick. Ancient rub. Ancient chimes. Ancient bright bracelet. That's a watch. That's keys. That's a bracelet. Oh, shit. Alright, there's something over here. What is that? Oh, sawtooth. Shit. Oh, a sawtooth. Fuck that. Oh, shit. Alright, this guy's over here. But let's try to avoid the big guys for now. Alright, come on. Let's do this, guys. So cool. We're in an abandoned territory. Like an abandoned city or some sort. Look at that. Oh, my God, dude. I saw some guy posting one of these pages I have. These like beautiful pictures of the open world of here, Horizon Dawn, and it's amazing. And just so you can see, guys, look at that. Look at the view. Look at, holy shit. Now that is beautiful. That is amazing. Wow, I can stare at that for hours. Oh shit, what's that over here? Watchers. Crazer? Oh yeah, that's... Alright, but that's not the way we need to go. Alright, I have a feeling we gotta go up in that temple of some sort. Alright, let's go. Driver, okay. We're fine. Yep, I can't call my buddy right here. That sucks. Okay, guys, okay. Go over there. Not over here.
Now
not
they're
you.
Hunting me.
He sees me, but I don't give a shit right now. Let's dip. Alright, cool. What's this? Mother's Crown. Oh, we're in Mother's Crown. Okay. I wonder what kind of...
Mother's Crown.
Okay, Nora. Okay, this is Nora tribe, so we're good.
I bet this village has seen so many
moons. Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Alright, let's quick save real quick, guys. Alright, so it's right here. Oh, this is the guy I gotta talk to.
Goddess.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is, there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
Time for me to go, because... Right. We ain't got no bullshit to talk
to
you about.
Careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
The corruption is loose everywhere.
All right, we got two side missions that we might.
The valley is sealed.
All right, so where do we gotta go to now? Our main quest is over here.
Oh, my own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
All right. So we got a couple side quests. Fast travel allows you to quickly return to settlements and campfires you discovered. Yes, that's true, but I've also read that our fast travels are very limited, and we gotta build them and stuff, so I don't wanna waste our fast travel so soon, you know? So it's just like Dark Souls, where you find a campfire, you die, you revive back in that specific campfire, whatever, which is cool, but Warchief trial. Alright, so we gotta take care of this close one first. So I have a feeling we're gonna take yep. There we go, corrupted machine. That'd be crazy. Alright, let's scan the area. Oh shit, you see their ears? Oh crap. Dodge. Fuck. Oh shit. Yeah. Shit, I thought there were just two. Alright, we gotta dodge the shit out of them right now. Okay, there we go. Okay, we took one down. Nice, one's out. One's out of the picture. Oh shit, what's that shit in the bottom? Fuck, right. Got us right in the face. Ooh, shit. Yeah, we got messed up there, guys. Fuck. Oh man, I didn't shoot that other part. God damn it. Okay, next time we get some skill points, we gotta keep crafting the health. We need better resources. See? Alright, see what I told you guys? Next, when you die, you get revived in your last spawn point, which I think is cool. Alright, so let's try to take these guys out. Alright, we're good. We're good with items. Many lives. The tribe there we go, they're better. I don't think I can scan. I really see where these guys are at.
Flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning it.
Here come. Ole!
See the corruption coming off that smoke. Clear them out.
The flames. Alright, so I guess the flames work better for the corrupted. Alright, he's dead. Nice. Alright, we got the upper ground now. Hold on, wait. Got him. He's burning. Oh, damn, he blew up. Hey, buddy, right here. Don't. Oh, okay. Don't run away. Oh, damn. Alright. We cleared our first corrupted zone. Oh, what the heck was that? Alright, we gotta be careful with those red sign shit that's on the ground, because that shit just really... Oh, what's over here?
Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
That looks weird. That looks something we haven't discovered yet. The gazelle ones? Yeah, grazer. Okay. Never mind. Okay, we don't need a fudge with you. We're fine. All right. So, fire works better for the fire works better than the corrupted. So now we know that corrupted ones, fire. So I need to find myself. We need to find ourselves a strider, guys. A strider so we can just stride on out of here. But you know what? We're going to do that a little bit later. So before we do that, I'm going to mess around with it a little bit, guys. Try to get leveled up, get more items, get more prepared. See if I can buy that other weapon. And then we'll go from there. So we're probably going to fast forward to when we're going to clear the second zone. Because we just cleared one zone. Now we still gotta clear one more zone, so I'm gonna mess around with it a little bit, get some more items, hopefully level up a little bit more and get more health, because we need health and stuff like that more often. So thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all the support, and damn, we're a seeker. We found more stuff, and we try to find out our past, and we gotta kill those mofos that killed us, and there's still a lot more machines waiting to be discovered. Because let's go to our notebook, right? This is our machine guy. These are the machines we've discovered. The corruptor, scrapper, the razor, the strider, the watcher. Then we got the sawtooth, and we got the tallnecks we just discovered right now that we need to keep finding more. But you see these? Look at all these. Like, holy shit. Oh, crocodile. I know that one for sure, because I saw that one on a YouTube video. But yeah, look at that. There's still a bunch more shit we still haven't discovered yet. And there's a lot. That's probably the bird one, because I've seen a lot of people talking about the bird one now. All right but yeah, so again, so we still got a lot more, and I want to figure each one of these out and see what's up with these guys. So thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all the support, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.